Hi, and welcome to the second installment of the Blue Suds franchise and future 401k, 529, any other retirement plan, hopefully. We have just now purchased what is referred to as a shit hole. But a shithole with potential. Mason McLean, I did not say the S word. I said shiitake mushroom. All right, flooring. Absolutely trashed. Old, dirty. The previous tenants have left me with no keys and have taken all of the keys to both the coin boxes and every washer lock in the store. We have the lovely smell of mildew in the air. Our bulkheads, a little shaky, as you can see. Disconnected tube back there to a washer, can't be a good thing. 35-year-old Wasco mat, Speed Queen 4-load. I believe this one is a seized motor. Oh, there's the bearings, as you hear, or motor maybe. This one, same thing, doesn't even move. Complete. Oh, that moves one direction, not past. Oh, no, it goes. It's rough, making some noises. This one seems to be working. Should have brought some laundry, but I don't know if we have water, gas, and electric yet. Folding tables need to go, or maybe relaminate. Top loaders, standing water, mildew. Not sure. We'll check these out as we go. Soap in there, meaning it's not working. Same in this one, not working. Waiting to find a horse's head or something in one of these. Couple something or others in here. Not sure what that is. Maybe we can get those rebuilt. Top loaders. Wow. More standing water. Clothes everywhere. Dually table. No service. No good service. No good service. No controllers. No service. Controllers here. This one, as you see, is completely in here. It's seized up. That sharp metal in there. We're gonna have to replace this basket. As you can see there. Let's see if I get you a better picture. I'll take regular pictures. Okay. Missing doors. Here are the bearings. Not bad. Oh, wait a minute. How about them apples? This is a Dexter 35, and that's a Dexter 50. That's a little Shazamel. That's supposed to be a 50. Sticker machines and stuff, that's good. Candies and stuff. No access into these either, I don't think. So I have to drill out locks, most likely. Got the Speed Queens here. These are such small machines. I'm not really sure what Speed Queen is thinking with 20 pounders, but if people like them, they like them. Okay, not as bad as I was thinking on these. That's good. Ooh, that's not a good one. Okay, not bad. Not bad. We got this soap bleach center. Looks like an old ESD thing or something. Okay, so let's move all the empty bed out. Figures. We'll get all this out of here. Here was their attendance booth. You can see it goes from there straight to that, all the way down there. We're going to take that out. I'm thinking to about here, maybe. And that will be the booth. This will all be open. God. We gotta take all that metal down on the top up here. Oh, this has to be cleaned up. We got Miss Pac-Man back there. Payphone, that's kind of archaic. The little duck crapping machine. I'm assuming the candy machine is not working properly. That one's missing, those two are missing motors. This is the soda selection. This is good, we got a bill acceptor here. Not a very long room back there. Oh, wow, are these some old dryers. Jeez Louise. Okay, so we got that area back there. I don't even know if these machines are salvageable. We got the Suco Congo Supeso Numero de Seleto y Lotere. Get today's lucky lottery numbers. Okay, so that's good. Gotta get new chairs. Holy camoly, do we got a lot of work to do. All right, there's the store. I'm going to show you this in about 2 weeks, and you're going to be like, holy camoly. You won't see any more purple bubbles. Hopefully no more out-of-service signs. No more broken glass. Nasty floor. We're going to rip the floor out and polish it. Maybe color it. Kids are going to love the tattoo machine if there's anything in there. And that, my friend, is all she wrote, and still have no bloody idea what this thing is. I think what we might be looking at is the actual flux capacitor of Blue Suds Laundry.